ShakeAlert is a brand new public safety system, essentially, that provides a little bit of earthquake early warning. So when an earthquake has begun, the ShakeAlert system can detect it so quickly that we can actually get a warning to most people before the shaking even gets to them from where the earthquake started. Yeah, we literally have hundreds of sensors around the state of Washington. There are a bunch right in Seattle. In fact, there's one in Seattle Center right next to the Space Needle. We have them sprinkled all over our area, usually just a few miles apart, so that we can really detect any earthquake on multiple stations as soon as it begins. In order to receive ShakeAlert alerts on your phone, you don't have to download an app at all, actually. They're delivered in two mechanisms right now. One is the WEA alert system. That's like Amber Alerts. They just happen on your phone. The second is that for the Android phone systems, it's built into the operating system of the phones. Both of those are active unless you have deactivated them on your phone. So if ShakeAlert detects an earthquake, your phone will buzz and light up just like with an Amber Alert or something like that. You open it up, the thing you're likely to see on your screen would say, earthquake detected, drop cover and hold on. That means shaking is expected maybe in a few seconds or 30 seconds or more. So people might think, you know, just a few seconds of advance warning doesn't do very much for them, but it gives you that chance to stop and mentally prepare. Oh, what am I supposed to do in an earthquake rather than just freeze up when you feel it? So drop cover and hold on. Get under something sturdy that might prevent things from falling on you. For all of us, you know, earthquakes may well happen. We live in earthquake country, and the trick is to be prepared so that we get through them okay.